welcome to our channel Kidney Expert. I am Vishakha, and on this channel you can get all the information related to kidney and kidney related problems. Today we will discuss what proteinuria is, its symptoms and how to cure it. But before we start, please subscribe to our channel so that you do not miss any updates from our channel. Proteinuria is a state where blood loses excess protein and it is removed from the body. In this condition, kidney function gets decreased and it heightens the risk of kidney related complications. Normally, a healthy kidney should allow only a small amount of such proteins found in our blood to pass via urine. Unhealthy kidney or kidney with damaged nephrons release too much of protein into the urine. This is an alarming sign of damaging kidneys. Proteins are very essential for our health, but a kidney patient is always asked to limit the amount of protein in their diet and include only a certain amount of protein. High protein increase in urine is called proteinuria. To detect proteinuria, medical tests need to be done. To test this, tests like BUN or blood urea nitrogen or dipstick test can be done. If you witness positive result in the above mentioned test, you should immediately consult a specialist. It is significant to respond to this condition as soon as possible, as it may turn vicious in future. It may lead to chronic renal disorder or complete kidney failure if not timely treated. In allopathy, damaged kidneys do not have any other treatment but dialysis or transplantation, which also does not guarantee a 100% success result. For this, we suggest you to visit Karma Ayurveda. We have successfully been healing damaged kidneys from past 100 years. If you want to connect and know more about us, you can call us on the helpline numbers flashing on your screens. We hope you like this video. For more such videos, keep watching our channel and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. In case you have any query, you can leave a comment in the comment section down below. If you like this video, do not forget to hit the like button. Thank you for watching.